Good morning, students. Welcome back to your literature class. Yes, sit with your book and copy both because you are going to write something. Today, we are going to solve a particular section from the poem that we had already done in our previous class that was Hooked by a Book. Remember? Yes, this is the first chapter from your fourth unit. Now, we are going to solve page 114, question number C, second part. Page 114, question number C, number 2. What's the question? Find words in the poem which have the same meaning as the following. Find words in the poem which have the same meaning as the following. Some words are given below. You have to find the same words whose meaning is same. The words with a similar meaning. These type of words are first of all called synonyms. Synonyms. These type of words. That means two different words with a similar meaning are called synonyms. Clear? So give the heading in your notebook, synonyms. You are going to write the question, I am not going to write. As you know, in the last session, when you were in class 3, I used to do the same. Write down the question. By the time you had written the question, I was writing my answers. Remember? Yes. So the same thing, you are going to write the question. The first word is ripped. Now this word you have come through it in the previous chapter, that is Raggedy Ann. Anyone? Ripped, the word you have learned? Yes. What is the meaning? Very good. Tore. Tearing something. Ripping. I'm writing the answer. You are going to copy the word from the book first. Put a hyphen. Write this. Okay. Next, number B. The word is astonishing. Astonishing means wow, wonderful, wondrous. The word from your poem is wondrous. Okay. Next, number C. Broke. B-R-O-K-E. Broke means snapped. Okay, if I come to the poem. See, page 112, first answer, have you seen? Last line you will find the word wondrous. Clear? Next, in the same stanza, that is third stanza of page 112, third line, you will find the word tore. Got it? In the same stanza, same line, that is third line itself, you will find the word snapped. S-N-A-P-P-E-D, snapped. Means breaking something or broken down. Number D, rang. Rang here is knock. You will find this word in the first page, first stanza. That is page 110, first stanza, last line, she heard a knock. Okay? The last one, preferred. What is the another word with a similar meaning from this poem? Anyone? The word is favorite. The word is favorite. You will find this word on page 111, first stanza, the second stanza of the poem. but the first stanza from page 111, third line, it's almost time for my favorite. Got it? So again I repeat. First one, ripped. Tore, synonym is tore. Astonishing, synonym is wondrous. Broke, the synonym is snapped. Rang, the synonym is knock. Preferred, the synonym is favorite. Clear? So these you are going to write down in your notebook and learn it. Definitely you will be given this to write. And your copies will be checked in the live class. I'm not going to check this in the WhatsApp group, but this will be checked in the live class, whether you have written or not. Similarly with the question answers, from now on, the question answers solved ones that we provide through WhatsApp, the answers, whether I will give you a certain time, a certain days to complete it in your copies, all the complete copies will be checked in the live class. Understood? So that's all for today. Thank you.